Jose, are you there?
I hear you.
Good. I just wanted to say, well, I will never be able to completely thank you for saving me. They did things. They made me see things. That relic they keep talking about, it transforms human flesh. The elixir, the relic is the source. It has to be destroyed.
What are you talking about?
Visions. There are visions in my head. All the time. Visions of the torture and of the relic. They see things right into my skull. I hear them night and day.
Okay.
No, let me finish. I want to see those bastards die for what they did to me. And I think you are the one who can make that happen. I left you a package of homemade explosives at these coordinates. It should be more than enough to destroy the front gate and get you inside. Just promise me you won't leave that place until you find out where they keep that relic. And everyone inside is either dead or dying.
Leave it to me.
Thank you. Archie Kelly, listen to my words.
You know not what you do. I am the hand of Yalung. I am the bringer of death. You strike me down, I shall stalk you through all of eternity. Your torment will become the focus of all my pleasure.
You really are a fucking freak. Time to destroy that relic.
From the north.
We're getting close.
I can see the relay station.
Time to kill the interloper.
Deliver darkness upon the profaner.
Send in the flame seekers.
Watch out for those mines!
Attacking the station from the north!